So there's different ways to do this. So we're going to work just a little bit longer this. So as he raises, so maybe not the best way to do it is with your own elbow out this way. So you can maybe, what you want to do is match. This is more true, right? Underneath the elbow, extend your own spine through that little finger. So we're kind of timing of it, position of controlling the elbow. So Robin's pretty strong, but even with his strength, with my spine supporting everything behind, he should be able to come down. He might be able to. All right? So let's work on controlling that elbow. I can make it go. It's that same elbow control. So you have that control of being able to take them down at any time. Underneath, down. Same with the rep. Underneath, control the elbow well. Take the elbow, so even depending on your partner, control that elbow. Underneath. Right, as he raises, he raises underneath, Leading your partner. Help me out here. Go with it. leading it this way. Leading it this way. This angle. This angle. This. It's actually a tough timing to get, so we work from eye humming. To Shomonuchi. Just to work on this timing of up. This timing is a little bit different. A little bit of different timing. Timing of the showman is different this time. You still need to neutralize the attack. The timing is different. At this angle, everybody's walking backwards. But then the transition between that and gets to be like that. So you have to have the same feeling in your body, right? So we're kind of timing, so as she raises, step back, use that dead angle. So you can do it slow. Again, control the elbow, right? That's your control point. Okay. Nice.
Thanks, boss.